one. I know you're going to love it. So, like it, love it, share it. Let's get more people this recipe so more people can get some awesome results. So, if you're watching this, say what's up. Let us know where you're watching from. Hopefully, you're enjoying your Sunday night. I know Game of Thrones is coming on, or if you like Ray Donovan. So I'm going to try to be quick for you guys tonight to show you that you can get this done quick after the kids are in bed and ready for tomorrow. So I prepped some quinoa, which I cooked at a medium to low heat. Now I'm going to get my pan nice and hot. I have here some celery that I'm just going to chop up. And so I also, in the oven, while I cooked the quinoa, I roasted some corn and peppers that I had, the peppers I had left over, and the corn I bought. And so I didn't want the peppers going to waste. So we got some celery, some corn, some peppers. We're gonna do some ground turkey, and then just some buffalo wing, some Jack's red hot sauce. We're gonna use Red Devil. Red Devil! So, I got my mason jars ready. I got my celery cut. My pan is getting hot. I'm going to drop in some grapeseed oil. I got my quinoa already cooked, letting it cool a little bit. I got my fresh ground turkey. So guys, if you have any questions, let us know. So we're going to put our turkey on the pan. So we put our grapeseed oil down. We don't want to get it too hot. Drop that in there. Get our sea salt. Salt that up. So we're going to spread this. We'll heat a little bit, the pan's a little hot. So if the pan gets a little hot, you just take it off the heat for a second. We're going to spread this out because the vinegar will pop. The vinegar and the hot sauce will pop back. So we're going to take our vinegar, our hot sauce, and we're going to pour it on to our ground turkey. Now, if you like a little bit of heat, you can add cayenne pepper, or you could add a little paprika just for a little smoky flavor. About a tablespoon of paprika. You can also add red chili flakes, that's a little hot for this. Then you're just going to stir this around. You're going to fold it into itself. So you can see I'm folding the turkey, and then I'm going to just cut it in half. Just folding it and cutting it. Letting it spread out. And then I'm going to do just one more layer of the hot sauce. So in total you're really only putting in like maybe 2 to 3 tablespoons of hot sauce in a whole pound of turkey, and you're just going to fold it into itself again so that all the turkey is getting flavor, because we're going to put this in with corn and quinoa, and those things are going to absorb a lot of the flavor. So we want to get a nice component of flavor into the protein that we're going to use. So, just to show you guys. We're letting that cook. Okay? But make sure that you cook it all the way through. You could use ground turkey. You could use ground chicken. I wouldn't really use beef with this. I don't think it really, the beef really gets the nice flavor of the hot sauce as well. So. And you can smell the aroma now of the hot sauce. So I'm just keep chopping it up. Make sure it stays chopped up. So it's not just one big patty. How do you guys like to make your ground turkey? Let me know. Have you ever considered maybe trying it like this? You know, people just like to make either turkey meatballs or turkey meatloaf. You know, this is a nice change. Obviously, you can make it on a plate. You can do little turkey balls if you want. But I like to mix it up and put it into the mason jars. And then it gives me a little bit more, availability during the week. I can just pick through it. Everything is chopped up fine. The quinoa is small. We're going to put corn in there that we roasted. And the peppers that we chopped up pretty fine. Alright, so that's now, there's no way that's going to bond together. That's chopped up pretty good, so I'm just going to let that finish cooking. And I'm going to start to stack my food. Oh, almost forgot. How silly of me. The celery. I'm going to cook the celery. So I used three stalks of celery. You can use less, more, whatever you want. I'm just going to mix that in there. You don't have to mix the celery in if you don't like it, but it's very healthy for you, and this is a great way to add it in. Mason jars. Get our corn and our peppers. So, roasted our peppers and corn here. I'm sure one of these weeks, eventually, I will break a glass jar on the floor. That's just bound to happen. But until then, we're going to try to be as careful as possible. So I'm just going to take my corn. I'm going to cut it off the cob. If you didn't know how to do it, now you know how. Just take it, stick it, turn it, cut it. Sure it's nice and stable so you don't cut yourself. It's one, we're gonna cut two. We'll cut two and then the other two we'll save, put it into a salad or have it as a side for one of our dinners during the week. We got chicken marinating in the fridge right now that I will throw on the grill tomorrow night. So it's letting that marinade get in there. Bada bing, bada boom, corn off the cob. If you didn't know how, now you know. Alright, so I'm gonna grab a spoon. Our turkey's almost done. So the reason why I added the celery a little bit later is because I don't want it to be like mushy. I want it to have a little bit of crunch, kind of like when we have buffalo wings. You know, you have those crunchy, delicious celery sticks to munch on. So we'll see how much pepper we have here. We'll start with just two mason jars, since we have food for tomorrow night, I don't mind just doing this for tomorrow's lunch, and then that's nice and easy. So we got our pepper in there, and our corn here, so corn we're only going to do half the amount because we don't want to have a whole thing of corn for each person. So the corn, we'll have some leftover corn. Alright, finish up with the peppers in there. Move this out of the way. Question, yes, hi. Hi, Ruth, how are you? Yes, thank you. It's going to be delicious. So we got our quinoa. We'll make a mess. So, one, two, Ruth, give this a try and let us know how you like it. I think it's going to be a hit. So our turkey is done. You want to make sure that it's done, guys. Flip it over a couple times. Make sure there's no pink left anywhere. Make sure everything's nice and cooked. So there's our mixture right there. So I'll probably just cook off some more peppers and then finish off these other two mason jars. That smells fantastic. So, load up with mason jars, and now all that juice, all those juices sink right to the bottom and flavor everything else in there. Pull that to the top. A lot of protein. Tomorrow is a lifting day, so we want a lot of protein. Alright, there's one. And obviously, you know, guys, what's cool about this is you just double up the recipe or triple up the recipe depending on how many people or how many servings you want of this. And it's so easy, so quick, and super delicious. If you really want, you could sprinkle a little, tiny, tiny little bit of blue cheese on this to really give it that buffalo wing style flavor. There you go, guys. Lunch for tomorrow. And obviously, we're going to make a few more. Super easy. It's going to be super delicious. Can't wait. Sunday Night Food Prep, guys. Another one in the books. Talk about consistency. That's what we're trying to get you to be able to do, is find easy recipes that are going to be, you're going to be able to mimic over and over and over and keep creating success for yourself in the easiest way possible. So, peppers, corn, quinoa, and ground turkey, buffalo wing style with some celery. And it's really nothing fancy about it, guys. Simple, but it's got to be done consistently. So, thank you very much. Share this, like it, leave a comment. Let us know if you're going to give this a try, what you think of the idea, and if you have any other ideas that you want to for us to share with you, or if you're struggling with certain meals maybe and need some ideas, you know, let us know. It's always nice to have substitutes for the things you enjoy eating with things that are healthy that you can still enjoy. So that's the point, is you can do it easily, guys. It's just finding a way, just like anything in life. All right? So thanks again. Coach Amir out. Have a good night, guys. Almost over with our summer, so get ready. Fall, we're going to have some soups, some squashes. Can't wait. Have a good night, guys. Thank you very much.